Hello friends, today I'm going to teach you how to make wooden heart anklets at home. So you will require leftover wood piece, pair of paintbrush, the bigger one and the smaller one. This is wooden bead, nylon thread, jump ring, acrylic paint. I use a sky blue color and pearl silver color. This is a scissor, and this is 150 grit sandpaper. So the first step is wood cutting. How do we make heart shape or circular shape or square shape? So you need to draw, you need to mark outline on the wood shape with a pencil or a marker. Then mark a central point for drilling. If you are uncomfortable with woodworking, then you can get it done from a carpenter. So I have wooden heart shape with the drill point at the center. This is the unfinished wood shape with me. So the first step is sanding wood. So what is sanding wood? Sanding wood is the process of removing the rough edges and scratches from the wood shape to give a perfect finished shape. So I have this sandpaper with me. So the process is very simple. You have to rub this wood shape . We will make two knots here. Secure the bead here. Similarly, make a knot here. Now the next step is make a sliding knot. In order to make a sliding knot, first make a cross here, make two loops, here and here, make two loops, and then insert this thread inside the loop. Similarly, we'll make a second sliding knot here. You can adjust it as per your ankle size to make a sliding knot. Finally, trim the extra edge. Your wooden heart anklet is now ready to wear.